Hello everyone, Dark Kirby 14 here. Welcome to more Saints Row 2. I guess we can do some activity since I need respect anyway.
Luz? What you doing here? I thought the Colombians were sending their mule.
They did.
You're shitting me.
Why are you surprised?
I just never thought I'd see you doing, like, actual work.
Believe me, I wouldn't be here if Manuel hadn't cut me off.
Yeah, that was a fucking shocker.
Can we not talk about it?
He found someone younger, didn't he?
Are you gonna help me sell this shit or not?
Well, aren't you the big bad drug dealer?
You know what? Fuck you.
I'm coming. I wouldn't want to miss this.
Altor Corporation is proud to present James.
I'm still new at this, so just bear with me.
The Chinese Heritage Festival. A time for fun and your feet. It was here that the tiny street gang known as the Luna terrorized the festival. As far as burned junk and tired chief practitioner alike, the festival goers were rescued by the family of the soldiers in the third strike of sex. I'm Jane Aldana, Channel 6 News.
I'm kind of surprised it's still around considering I ended them, but whatever. Remnants.
Why won't they stop coming?
I had nothing to do with that, my guy.
Please don't let me die, okay?
Gang.
not what I needed today.
Driving around drug carrying was more fun, but you're still fun too. I'll take a minor pee break and we'll resume.
Just to make sure we're clear, I sell the drugs. You kill people that are trying to stop me from selling drugs, okay?
Dang.
I'm
out
of
here.
Going to jail.
That takes care of that. There we go.
Someone filming a movie? Where's this?
button do I press to talk to the animal?
They have a freaking giant ass utility van here. But going against non-utility and unserious drivers makes this very tough. Gosh, I said that they're flying. Okay, that one was not me.
You gonna stand there, or you gonna work out?
I get enough cardio running from the cops.
Suit yourself.
I'm surprised you can run 5 minutes without coughing up a lung, let alone 5 miles.
I'm full of surprises.
Then surprise me and tell me how we're gonna take out the general.
Well, that creep's always riding around in that limo of his, right?
Yeah.
So I figure the easiest way to find him is to go and tap into the traffic cameras at the police station.
I don't know if easiest would be the word I'd use.
All right, so it's not the easiest way, but it's the quickest. Besides, now I get to tag along.
Are you high, or do you not remember the part where I told you I wasn't gonna babysit you?
Okay, so you're gonna hack into the traffic cameras then? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Oh, yeah.
They're not gonna let us walk in dressed like this. We gotta get some disguises.
Current stop at Bain.
Thank you.
special first day. So what are you waiting for? You already.
For you. You look great in a jumpsuit.
I feel ridiculous.
You gotta learn from it, boss.
You sure tapping the cameras is gonna work? I don't think they're gonna let us sit there and watch monitors all day.
Just tapping into the cameras isn't enough. That's why Pierce is jacking some electronics so we can set up surveillance at the hideout.
Nothing ever goes as smoothly as I want to. Sounds like life. I didn't want to have to do that, but you left me know.
Nowhere for you to go. Oh, no, we can die. No one can.
far, so good.
Yeah, less I gotta do, the better.
Way to go. Fuck you.
Halfway done. Just a little more.
This is easy. Hey, we're coming up here. I'll take it. Yeah.
Done. Let's get out of here.
Keep me covered. This thing's heavy. There should be a helicopter on the roof. Let's go.
I got mine, and the image has designed. Dr. Richard, right? Like idiot.
I got the stuff Shaundi wanted. You sure she knows what she's doing?
God, I hope so. We'll meet you back home.
What the fuck?
Cancer, but we sure
really?
Come close.
That's some bullshit, man.
Just give me a minute.
I warn you.
So far, so good.
I see you, punk.
Anyone that tries to step to the Saints. Halfway done. Just a little more.
Really, it's just I hate the helicopter controls.
Get out of here.
Keep me covered. This thing's heavy. There should be a helicopter on the roof. Let's go.
Forgotten stuff Shaundi wanted. You sure she knows what she's doing?
God, I hope so. We'll meet you back home.
Thing had to be a stunt, stab and cut whacking.
Huh. Alright, people, here's the deal. We got a truck full of electronic shit that I don't know how to use. I want you guys to help unload the truck and set up shop here. Once we're up and running, I want someone watching these monitors 24/7. The moment someone sees that fucking limo, I want to know about it. Let's get to work. Huh. It's gonna work, right?
Probably.
You had me break into a police station for something that would probably work?
Well, you know, I thought it would be good times.
Thanks, Shaundi.
Anytime.
All right. Okay, so we can prepare for that. And anyway, with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. See you next time, or Saints Row 2.